Binigyan nga ako ni Belle, so i-describe mo kung ano yung mga things mo.
Yes. Pretty.
Hello, Eric.
Hello. Ayun na, meron nang ginagawa na with a name talaga. What's that?
Yes, this is our personalized collection. You can actually carve your name in gold. Or you can express your individuality and personality in gold. Like, example, yung love necklace.
Saan?
It's here.
Like, say, saan?
Oh, this is like love.
Saan? It says love.
Yes.
Made of what?
14 karat gold.
Ito?
Yes, everything.
Buo?
Buo.
Magkano si love? How much is love? Oh, napresyo ba love?
Magkano po?
Is that for you, Mr. She likes it?
No, I'm just curious how much, but I can tell them.
It's the love necklace. It's more or less around 12.
And buo siya?
Yes.
Galing, no? Tapos you can have your initial you can, done.
Yes, this is our monogram designs. We can have your initials engraved.
Paano? Eh, dito ka lang. Meron sa Manila?
Yes, we have branches in Manila.
Ilang generations na kayong gumagawa?
We are the second generation. The company was founded by my parents-in-law.
At ito?
This one is Citrine.
Negosyo.
Yes, merchant stone.
Good luck daw yan sa negosyo. Same?
I think that's a birthstone of Danielle.
November?
Yes, it's November.
Ah, okay. Sige, pwede.
Tapos, ito?
This one is pink sapphire.
Ano naman ang ginagawa ng pink sapphire?
All the sapphires, these are the different sapphires, blue, the pink, the red sapphire, the green, the yellow. It protects you from harm.
Ano and naman tong gold na to?
This is our, we take pride in introducing this. This is our Orochina gold.
Ano yun? Gold na gold?
Yes.
Ano siya?
It's 18 karat gold.
Pero bakit?
This is what the Filipino people like, the masses.
Oh, ito naman, yung... Itong bilog-bilog na necklace mo, anong symbolism niyan?
No, it's just a design.
It's ikaw round, din nagde-design?
So I also design, but we have group of designers
galing
too.
Galing mo naman. Ito, I forgot to ask.
That's ruby.
Oh, ano naman ginagawa ng ruby?
Ruby is the king of gems. It represents royalty. Because royalty. Of the rich color. And it represents love, friendship, and loyalty.
Oh, may loyalty.
It's very loyal.